Teachers at Long Beach Memorial. I am a member of the bargaining team of the California Nurses Association, representing the 2,000 nurses. Not only do we not have bargaining going on at the present time, the nurses have huge issues which management is not addressing. They relate to safe patient care. Nurses want to stay within ratios at all times. Ratios is a state law. Memorial is not adhering to ratios on all units at all times. That is the number one safe patient concern that's here today. Nurses have resolved some issues in relation to floating. A nurse is not a nurse, is not a nurse. Not all nurses can care for the same type of patients. So we have addressed some of that. It is not fully resolved. But we want safe nursing care for this community. Thank you for supporting us.
There's a health care crisis in this town.
Stand up! Look around!
There's a health care crisis in this town.
Stand up! Look around! Stand up! Look around!
Up with the nurses.
Up with the nurses.
Yeah, yeah.
The team of Memorial. Up with the